Hello and welcome to the Simplicity and Lifestyle channel. My name is Psyche and today is an Enrique Iglesias and a Whitney Houston day. Today they are singing, Could I Have This Kiss Forever? So without much further ado, let's get straight into the Psyche titles and let's get watching Whitney and Enrique. But then again, she looked gorgeous, didn't she? And I love, you know what? I loved when I was looking at, I was really looking at them intently. I mean, the vocals were fantastic, so I don't really need to go over those. Enrique's voice is gorgeous. And I think with Whitney there, I think it just made the whole thing really sound sexy and fun and just wonderful. But what I liked about the video, I mean, first, it's very, very clear. It was very, very sharp. I was like, wow, okay. But I loved when they got actually together and they were singing, and it was really close shots, really close up, and they looked absolutely beautiful and they worked well together. Because, you know, I've been on sets where people have been, you know, sort of making love or pretending to do this and that and the other, and it just does not translate at all. You know, it's a bit like Benny Hill. It's all over the place. And you think, this is not working. But the chemistry there was absolutely flawless. And when they, as I said, when they were really close together, while I was really looking at Enrique, and when someone likes someone, they tend to look at their mouth. That's the first sign of you kind of like the person, because you go to their mouth when they're talking to you rather than scan them up and down. And when she was singing, I mean, obviously they're lip syncing to the backing track, but they were really tight on that, I have to say. But when she was singing her bit, he was just looking at her mouth. He was just like, and you look back at it. And I just thought, wow, this is nice. This was so hot. That's what it was to me. I thought they worked so well together. And had she still been alive today, you know, I'm sure they would have collaborated again. Because to me, from what I've seen with lots of duets, and I've seen loads, that to me is up there, because the chemistry was absolutely on point, and even more so the fact that they were so close together and hugging each other and embracing each other. You know, you're stepping into someone else's space, because we all have a little circle around us that people don't cross into unless we really are feeling it. Obviously, if you're acting, then you got to feel it, sort of, you know, pretending, but you still have to have that chemistry. And the chemistry was there. And that, coupled with the vocals, the video itself, absolutely stunning, in my opinion. So I hope you like that, because I really did enjoy that. I'm going to watch it again. I thought it was that nice. Anyway, on that note, please subscribe. Please hit the notification bell. Bing, 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 bing. Please share and please thumbs up, and thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Oh, it's getting dark in here now, so I'm gonna have to stop filming soon. So thank you very much for being here. Make sure you take care of you, and I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.